Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Elder Scrolls for Oblivion. It's been a while since I've recorded. What am I doing? Or since I've recorded an Oblivion playthrough. Oh, yeah, that's right. So we are going to do the Book of the Daedra. So we need to go to the Shrine of Azura. All the way over here. Fun.
Sir.
Good evening, sir. Good evening, sir. Get wrecked, Wolf. Oh, this is the shrine of... Is the right shrine? No, but I found the Shrine of Namira. Red Ruby Cave. No idea where I'm going. Where am I going? No way. Might as well close the security gate while I'm at it. Your faggot. hit. I got paralyzed! Ah! Shit. Trying to find the sigil stone. I got my my ass knocked down. Get out of here. Right. Oh, shit. Shit, man. Hold on. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Do I need health potions? Because obviously, let's see here. All right. Give me a second to heal up here, guys. I don't know where my son went.
You have entered a holy place. What is your business here? These are dark times, and people's minds are poisoned by rumors and superstition. Unless you can persuade me of your good intentions, I cannot speak further on this matter. These are dark... Unless... Anvil is all in an uproar. I'll be here.
I'm trying to concentrate if...
Thank you.
have no idea what to do here.
This place is sacred. Please
I'm at the Shrine of Azura.
You have entered a holy place. What is your business here? These are dark times, and people's minds are poisoned by rumors and superstition. Unless you can persuade me of your good intentions, I cannot speak further on this matter. Yes? Excellent. I accept. This is the shrine of Azura, Queen of the Dawn and the Dusk. What is your business here, traveler? If you wish to speak to the lady, visit her shrine at dawn or dusk. Leave her an offering of glow dust, and perhaps she will deign to speak with you. I'll be here.
Where are there enemies nearby? Oh. Really?
I have seen your name, traveler, and heard it whispered in twilight. I ask a service which holds promise of fame and reward. Many years ago, 5 followers slew the vampire Dratic and its kin, but all were infected by the foul creature. Knowing their fate, they sealed themselves up in the vampire's lair. Their suffering weighs heavily on me. Travel to the gutted mine. The door will open to you. Bring the peace of death to my followers, and you shall earn my gratitude.
Oh, that's not too far from here.
Die, oh. Imperial, die!
Well, now you're dead, sir. Off me. Shit.
Let's get this over with. Yeah.
My God, she's knocking me down.
Am I supposed to? You humans are all... Oh! Oh!
All right. Simple enough.
Man, that was hard.
Who knew vampires were so hard?
Oh my god. Yes. Going the right way.
Really, I thought I already... Oh, great.
Okay, that's it. I'm out of here. I'm not dying because of this some stupid fucking Oblivion game. Got stuff to do. Shit. Maybe I'll come back here on my own terms. Yeah, I'm not fucking dying because of some stupid Oblivion gate. Away. Cool.
Thank you, mortal. Their spirits are free, and henceforth, above my shrine, 5 bright candles shall burn forever in memory of their sacrifice. For your service, take this token, that your deeds might be entered in the Book of Fate.
What is your wish, you who have been blessed by Our Lady's voice? Farewell, Starbearer.
The next section of the Mysterium Xarxes is very difficult. I haven't deciphered the rest of the ritual yet. I hope you are making better progress. I won't ask what you went through to obtain this, my friend. I know all too well the depravity of the princes of Oblivion. Are you ready to give me the artifact? Remember, the ritual will consume its physical form. It won't be seen again on Tamriel for many years. As you wish. My preparations for the ritual will be different depending on the artifact we use, so I'll need it as soon as possible. I won't ask what... Are you ready? Ah, Azura's star. As beautiful as all the tales tell. You should talk to Joffrey. He needs your help. Trouble down in Bruma, I think.
Farewell, my friend.
I've just received word from the Countess of Bruma that an Oblivion gate has opened outside the city. It seems that the Mythic Dawn are putting their plan to attack Bruma into motion. Since you've dealt with these gates before, I'd like you to help the Countess's guard close this gate. Once they've seen how it's done, they should be able to handle any new gates on their own. Captain Bird is waiting for you outside the Bruma City Gate. He'll show you the Oblivion Gate, although I doubt it will be hard to find. You should rendezvous with Captain Bird immediately. The sooner that gate is closed, the better.
And that's going to do it today. That was more difficult than I thought it was going to be. Well, of course I did go through two very difficult Oblivion gates.
Have you helped Captain Bird and his men close the Oblivion gate yet?
No. Leave me alone. Alright. So I'm going to stay here. I'm not going to stay here. We're going to do... Okay, so I'm going to make a save. Yes, indeed. Alright, I am going to leave you with this beautiful view of Cloud World of Temple. Anyways, guys, I hope you all enjoyed this episode, guys. And yeah, so leave a like, comment, subscribe, and all that fun stuff, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Bye.